Tonight, we not only speak to the members of the Greater Jerusalem Baptist Church, we not only speak to Baptist people tonight, we not only speak to the Methodist people tonight, Church of God in Christ, Catholic, or no particular denomination, no particular city, but tonight we speak to the whole nation.